Welcome back to another video, and today I'm here with
Gretchen.
Today we are going to be choosing our books because we got books from our school. They gave them away to us, and so we're gonna start playing rock, paper, scissors, and then we're gonna get started. Ready, Gretchen?
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, ready? She gets to choose the first book. Now when you're done choosing, if she chose this one, she's just gonna hold it up. Okay, now Gretchen, go ahead, choose one.
It's the hardest thing.
What, Dr. Strange? Show them the book. She got that book, now put it in your pile. Okay, now my turn. I'm obviously gonna choose this book. We got the book from our school the day I was sick, and then these are books that we got from last year too. We got through them, but we kind of put them in a pile because we never got to read them. Yep. So you gotta go next, Gretch.
I pick
Doctor Strange. You put it in the pile. What should I pick? I already have a Clunk book. You know what? I think I may do a giveaway with this Clink book. A giveaway. It's called Clink by Bottle Bridge Dwarf. I think that's how it's pronounced. It has a very nice book, good condition. This is the author. Yeah, so I'll be doing a giveaway with this one. I'll give you guys more information closer to when the giveaway will start. Yeah. But I'll put that one over here because that's a giveaway book. But I really want to choose this book.
I was gonna get that one.
It's Cat's Claws to Thumbtacks. Let's see what one we'll get to choose. Here. These books back here are, you guys can't see them, but they're not here.
I'm going to get
the one that you can read.
Let's get this one.
Okay. It's Soccer in Western Europe. Okay. I think I am going to choose Elise May Has Something to Say by Nancy J. Kavanon, I think that's how it's pronounced. So sorry if it is not pronounced like that. Yeah. Now, Gretchen, are you good? Okay, you guys. So now Gretchen's turn to choose. What do you want to choose?
So I am going to
choose books that you can read.
Choose.
You can't read that book, Gretchen. This book is like a fifth grade level.
Okay. Then I'm gonna get this.
This one. Ninjas vs. Pirates, that's a good one. There. I'm gonna get who as well? Warren. I don't know who he is. I'm gonna find out.
I get that.
So. This is the book. Wait a minute, you guys. Okay. Okay, so. Yeah, here's the book. Okay, now Gretchen has to choose.
I am going to get this.
Come on. Pills for the Peanut. Yeah, I can't read it backwards. Pills for the Perfect Child. There. What book should I get? I think I am going to get Brainwashed. The book I'm gonna get. Now there's only two more books left, and I just went and Gretchen was first, so I'm gonna choose the book of our book self. And I'm going to go in a good book. On the book left, so go ahead and choose your book and show them, okay?
This one.
Okay. Now, the book I'm going in a double book, basically. Basically, when the story ends, basically. And, like, in the middle of the book, it changes to another story. So, like, this one. I'm gonna throw it into the file. I'm gonna obviously choose this one. Now, Gretchen's left with the book. Kinda creepy. Oh, yeah. So that was a YouTube video. I'm definitely like wearing my ugly shirt. It's ugly on the front. But
it's actually
Hi, you guys.
Bye. Wait a second. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. What is your favorite book?
Yeah. Happy Halloween, even though it's like a month early. Bye!